In the early 19th century, the armies of Napoleon Bonaparte reigned supreme over most of Europe. Only Britain stood between Napoleon and absolute mastery. But Napoleon knew that before he could invade Britain, he had to first defeat the Royal Navy. At the heart of that navy were the stout oak hulls of ships like this, HMS Victory. Seen here in her permanent berth at Portsmouth Harbour, the Victory was typical of the larger ships of the Nelson era. She is a fine example of the wooden man-o-war, the last survivor of the greatest battle in the Age of Sail, a battle which was to become one of the most famous in naval history, the Battle of Trafalgar.